Zweetians, welcome back to Zweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweetieville. I am Zweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. So we still need to master the herbalism skill, master gardening skill. We still need to grow at least one plant specific to every season. We need summer. Learn the secret herbalism recipe from the Hermit in Granite Falls. Go grafting in the world and plant your findings at home. Learn the Rite of Ascension, has many children. So she's got a bit more to go, and it is in the middle of Winterfest here. And he is outside, so let's go. Say hello and get our present.
Storm of Flame.
Ask for present. Bye, Mom.
Ooh, Ho, ho, ho.
Ooh, keep that down.
Okay. So this interaction is the slowest interaction in the game.
True.
Aww. So.
Yumful.
What do we get? We got a grill, and I just bought a grill. Thank you.
Oh, yes.
Mom, go home. Okay. So let's check out our skills. Herbalism, we're up to 7. Gardening, we're at a 9. So we're doing good. So let's do a little bit more herbalism. Father Winter, get off of my computer. Nope, I didn't give her a decor box, so no lights or anything for her. We should cook a grand meal. Before we do this. Oh no. Just acquired the cooking skill. Resume. Okay, is that stopping you? Resume. No, what's stopping you?
Info.
I swear, the Sims are so temperamental. What can't you do? You can't get there.
Fire,
Okay. This is just irritating. All that time and we miss Winterfest. But we have our meal. And we still can't call. That's just ridiculous. And I put the stove back. There we go. Then she can put that away. Clean this up. Go use the bathroom. And back to herbalism. Let's get that skill up. And she is all good again for the day. All right. I didn't say put the book up. Okay, we took everything I want. I don't want two more of anything. I just want this next level right here for her. So, we'll wait. Sorry guys, 1 second. Okay, sorry about that. Didn't miss anything besides her reading her book. So, nothing too important. Oh, what's your skill now? You can get a little higher with that book. All right. A little higher. Come on, girl. Let's go. I think that's as high as she can go. No, it'll go a little higher. All right, this is the grind of the challenge. Most definitely. No, thank you. And let's see. We need to come and sell. We'll just super sell. Anybody need anything? We'll attend. Okay. No, Mom. Okay, we're gonna stand outside and read the book. Okay. Hey. She's like, I'm done standing outside. I'm gonna go sit at the table. Now I'm gonna go and sit in the nursery for the baby I don't have yet. Lifestyle cat. All right. You're getting to where you're almost at family time, little girl. Don't worry. I just want to get you a little farther on the skill things that we have to do before we go starting to raise a family and think of that. Just 15 more days. Single and loving it. People person in progress. Well, I don't want her to get the single and loving it. Gonna have to get her a boyfriend soon. Alright, come on. Hit 9 and go a little farther to where that's all you'll do. Alright, she'll go just a little bit farther and then we are done with the book. And we have to do it the old fashioned way. Drink that, please. Let's put that out. And here's our summer one. We just can't plant it yet. So, and we got another summer one. Okay, good. We just can't plant right now. And we'll have this part filled up for her. Alright, we need to go foraging, I believe. Because, yeah. Go grafting in the different worlds. All right, let's see what we can do grafting wise. We can go to Oasis Springs. Let's go to the park. Thank you. Daisy. Dig that. Dig that, girl. Might as well dig the things while we're here. Don't look like we've got anything to grow yet. Ah, hush. Here, so this is just be a foraging session. Take a cutting of the lemon tree. Take a cutting of this lemon tree. How high is your gardening skill? Gardening's up there. 9. Okay. Alright. So, I'm going to send you over back here. And we're going to go fishing for a minute and give everything a chance to grow while we're here. We got 5 capsules. Got a cow plant berry. All right. Let some things grow for a few. Nothing too exciting, unfortunately, and stuff, but all needed. Okay. You found Trevor and Dr. F, and I don't know why I sold him. Yuki, Hopper, probably because I was thinking of all my other ones where I'm like, money! I'm like, no, potions, I might need them. Alright, let's go check out somewhere else. So this is activated and growing. Let's check out Strangerville. We'll go to the library. It should be a warmer climate. So hopefully we can do something. Okay, anything here? Nothing here besides decorative plants and the weird things. I don't even remember what they're called. So, we're out. Can't do anything here. Let's check Delso Valley, maybe? The gym. Let's see if there's anything around there. Yep, nothing here. All right. Let's see, it says go grafting in 5 different worlds. Okay. Let's see. It's warm and salami. Who knows?
Yes, you can.
Coconut and a pineapple.
No melody. Quimbaso.
Well, that didn't work. Where are you going, Haley? I guess I'll follow you. She's like, I'm just dropping myself off right in the water. He just go right there. How about you fly here? Here, plant them. All right. So we got things growing in Solani for us. Who's this? Adult. Adult. All right. And so we got things growing in Solani. We got things growing in Oasis Spring. Willow Creek is too cold. So that's all we can do right now, guys. Dang it. Well, back home we go. Does that mean that's all we can do? Oh, we can graft our evolve, take cutting. Take a cutting. All right. And then we can go back to Oasis Springs in the park. I don't know why I didn't grab a cutting before we left, but hey, I'm not good at this grafting thing because I never graft. I just grab plants, sell them, and move on. And make money. I never do this grafting thing, so this is oh so different. Alright, come on screen, let's go. Oh, thank you for listening. Jaden Delgato, you're a teen. Too young. Right here. I can't graft onto it. Pretty sure that's what it tells me to do. Go grafting in 5 different worlds and plant your findings at home. Oh, okay. Well, maybe we have to do it at home. Okay. I'll get this eventually. All right. Now let's see. Graft, lemon, spinach. We'll graft the lemon that we got onto that. Ooh, okay. What is it now? Spinach and lemon. Okay. And then we'll graft. That's just the same thing. So we'll have to wait for more things to grow. Then we'll graft it. So we have one grafting. We've got some herbalism done. So I'm going to let her just pal around for a few because pretty much we've got to get out of winter, which we are in day 6 of. So we're close to. So I'll probably just play off screen getting her out of winter so we can go around to other places. And we'll go from there. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. Leave me any comments down below about grafting and stuff like that. Because like I said, I don't deal with any of that. And I'm a noob. And like this herbalism, so a noob. Don't know any of that. I don't do it. So this is a part of my game I do not play. So if you have any comments about them, leave them for me down below, and I will see you guys in the next video. All my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye, guys!